Hey guys, what's up? This is Thomas. I was hoping that you were gonna say that this is Jason.
Hi, my name is Jason. I'm skilled at the video games. So guys, I'm playing Blue Baby, and at one point I got really close to
Wait, why'd you do that?
Because I died. So I've actually gotten Mom's heart killed as Blue Baby before, but my phone died just after I did it, so it sucked. But what I'm doing now basically is I'm trying to unlock the D6. So in order to do that, I need to just kill Isaac as Blue Baby. So Isaac is in the cathedral, for those of you who don't know, and you have to kill It Lives to get to the cathedral. So I'm on the second moon, fighting Pin here. And I just need to kill Mom's heart, which should be over there. And then kill... Okay, what the fuck? And then kill Isaac in the cathedral.
Don't somebody even die.
And if I die, guys, I'm going to be using my cheaty cheat. Because at this point, I just want the fucking D6. So, this is the seed, and these are the items I have. I'll pause it in a moment. Okay, here you go.
The seed is CSKZ35G3SGH.
And those are the stats. And we continue. So, this is definitely the direction. So sadly, I don't have, ears that can shoot over the shits. So, even though I have flight, I don't have true flight, which sucks. So, this is kind of my cheat. As long as you don't have the death, screen where it's like, today I died, and these were the items I had, and I'm gonna give it to my mom. You're gonna be able to restart.
Wait, did it just say, are you sure you wanna die?
Yeah.
Yeah, Thomas, are you sure you wanna die?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what did that just do? Give you two extra hearts?
Balls of steel, yep.
That's all it does?
Yep. It's a really good pill.
Why did you die?
Because I lost them here. Because I wasn't paying attention. I don't even know. I don't even know. I have no fucking clue.
Oh, that's actually a lot better.
Oh my god. For some reason, sometimes when I get hit, it's just been teleporting me.
Hey, at least you don't have to fight him.
Oh my god. I'd much rather
Thomas
fight.
Thomas, you
suck. No, I'd much rather fight.
Thomas, you suck.
I have 16 Mom's heart kills.
You are a loser at this game.
I need to get Isaac killed. I literally, like, you guys don't even understand how much I fucking want the D6. Okay, break that rock, please. Thank you.
Okay, break.
Pin is so fucking simple. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, so later we're gonna be going
what
to
What the fuck?
Later we're gonna be we're gonna be going to Outback and we might record a video. Where are you?
I'm in fucking hell. I'm in the womb, if that's what you mean.
Look at all the way over there.
No, that's bullshit. His fucking brimstone was done already. That is so fucking bullshit.
Thomas, are you getting as annoyed as me?
Yes!
When I was playing that game?
Dude, I've been trying to do this for like 40 minutes now.
Oh, so you're not annoyed. Because I wasn't really annoyed at playing Super Mario Maker. I mean, Maker Super Mario. Maker Mario Super.
Me very annoyo.
Are you speaking Italian?
Please break up that rock. And that one.
Okay, break.
the fuck are you doing?
Why do you want him to break it?
If he does it, you'll see. What the fuck are you doing, Mom?
Why is he trying to attack me?
What the fuck? Oh my god, you're retarded. Okay, yes. Shoot me! You strangulant whore. What the fuck is this bitch doing?
This episode is just gonna be trying. I'm failing.
Well, I'm gonna keep trying and failing until I kill Isaac, because...
You should have told me that because now I'm in an awkward position.
I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna keep trying, and I'm gonna keep fucking trying. Let's go over to the charger.
Okay,
I'm gonna keep fucking
what's
trying.
What's the max this video can get?
15 minutes. I don't give a singular fuck. Oh my god, move! The controls don't fucking work! The controls...
Welcome to Isaac.
The controls don't fucking work. The controls don't fucking work! I need my Switch. I can't wait anymore. I just need to play Isaac with a fucking controller. I love this game, but please. I didn't even kill anything. Are you fucking fuck boy, commit subicide. Okay, dumbass, yingaloo-ha, cunt fuck, comedian.
Yeah, you call me?
Can you shoot this one? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. And then this item I got ruined my run. This one where it makes it shoot like that.
Why?
Because it's so fucking slow. Shoot it! Shoot me! What the fuck? Are you blind?
I think he is. He has no eyes.
Okay, now shoot me. I'm gonna fucking rape you. Fucking commit. Most retarded cunt fuck I've ever met. Okay, become erect, please. Thank you, Dad. That statement made sense.
Yeah, become erect.
Missed.
Okay. Is it just like in the video of
what?
Do you even think you could do this?
Yes, I can. I've already killed him like 5 times.
Yeah, but like this.
Yes, I've done it like this where I've had like no health and this type of damage. It's just Blue Baby sucks. And I don't even know, the boss could be like right there and I could be going all this way for nothing. Like once I find the boss, then I'll win. This is Mom's Ark. Once I kill Mom's Ark, Isaac I never fail getting to. But like, and then once I'm in front of Isaac, I save. And then I can one-shot him with this amount of damage. Once I get through a certain amount of rooms without taking any damage, I can, like, save and quit. You have got to be fucking kidding me. Is this a joke? Is this just a fucking joke? I just want the D6! If I don't kill Mom's Heart, at least I'm gonna fucking kill someone. I need the fucking D6.
What does D6 do?
If you have it, you start as Isaac. If you have it, when you start as Isaac, you start with it. And it allows you to, it's like a five-room charge, and it allows you to re-roll items. Do you get it?
Yes, it's kind of OP.
Yeah. So once I get it, I can play as Isaac and just do really well. Please give me a soul heart. Okay, it's none of those ways, so... And if I had bombs, I could, like, skip rooms, which I like doing. But I don't have any bombs.
What did you waste your bombs on?
I've, like, hardly had any bombs this whole run. Fucking boner whore.
Oh.
That was me committing suicide. Alright, where do you think it is?
That was the face of pure death.
Look at the map. Where is it? I think it's that room.
I think it's that room.
I think it's that room. No, I think it's
the one you're in.
Of course. Flight, daddy. Balls of the pickle. Fucking controls! Commit suicide! Oh my god. Oh, now it's confirmed. I know where it is.
Where is it?
It's right over there.
Wait. Which file was it?
That one. Alright guys, end that video and start another one.
Bye.